Just finished our lunch in Palencia. I'm along with Sean Kelly. Sean, how's the week cycling going? How did you enjoy the variation on the groups?
Well, the cycling has been good. We've done nice training. We have groups of people from many parts of Ireland and the UK. We have groups from Gorey and from Naas. But the problem is they're drinking too much. They're not serious bikes. Stop this drinking at night, habit. We're working on that and they're getting better.
Got Michael Cleary here from New York. This is his first time in Mallorca, Michael.
Yes, it is.
How was your tour so far?
My tour has been absolutely fantastic. Martin's been a great trainer, a great leader. This terrain has been fantastic. The cycling has been fantastic. Trying to keep up with him is amazing. He's really amazingly taught me quite a bit. I don't do too much road riding at home. I do a lot of triathlon training, and I really think I've really enhanced my riding these last few days.